November 19th, Samantha's being really good at her balance bike. Yay, Samantha!